Welcome back to Heretic. Time to find that secret exit. Granted, I haven't even found the regular exit, so, you know, whatever, but that's fine. Do I have wings? I do. There we go. Like, all this other stuff, compared to the map, is just, you know, added happiness. The map, on a level that has the secret exit, let's figure out what we're doing first. Yeah, more than likely, the secret exit is in that area that has the wooden post, right next to the Maulotaur, of course, why wouldn't it be? But let's look for the regular exit first. Well, I'm not gonna find it down here, am I? No, that going by the map feels so weird. Okay, I really can't do anything with that. That's pretty much a dead end. I'm assuming... Really? Go away. That this leads to the normal exit. And it probably does. I know we're only a minute and change in, but you know what? I just want to make sure that this is indeed the normal exit. A lot of enemies left. Yeah, that's the normal exit. We do not want the normal exit. We want the secret exit. Because the normal exit is boring. Okay, so I have a reasonable idea where the secret exit is. It's over here, but that is not open yet. Probably a terrible time to go to your map, RPG. Get away from the Maulotaur first, then go to your map. I need to go back in here. Down here specifically, really? Oh god, no. No, 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 no. Get me out of there. That is not where I want to be. Oh my goodness, that is not where I want to be. Please don't murder me, Mister Maulotaur. I'm trying to make my life easier later. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. That killed me that one time. And I'm assuming that lowers the thingy. I need to get out of here. I definitely need to get out of here. Really? That goes under them? Interesting. Also, the fire ability works on water. Go figure, right? I'm actually running out of that. Come on, Mr. Maulotaur. There we go. Hidden... wall of... fakeness. Okay, good. And that's that one imp and the Maulotaur, which we don't kill unless we have no choice. You know this. Or, you know, if I'm feeling really adventurous for... Oh, God, no. Damn it. No! Well, we're here. It's too late. I'm gonna be here a long time. Like, I'm really going to be here a long time. If the beginning of this map indicates what the rest of it looks like, I'm going to be here a very, very, very long time. I have no idea what hit me. I'm assuming an Ophidian up top. Oh, boy. You had to come to the secret level, didn't you, RPG? I am, if the rest of the map is like that... jeez. And you know, this is going to be the niggling feeling of I've missed something for the entire duration of this level. Oh, boy. Blue door? That doesn't help. Really? It's actually a little surprising. We're going to be going to the map a lot. As my armor slowly dwindles from Bill. Boy. Remember what I said about that niggling feeling of missing something? Yeah. So I'm assuming this whole center area lowers at some point. I'll take that. Probably not gonna use it, but I'll take it. Oh, where am I going exactly? Question mark. I have no idea. I mean, the game normally doesn't give you the blue key first. I actually can't think of an example so far that the game has given me the blue key first. Yeah, I think this has all been explored. I think everything down here is dead, but again, the niggling feeling will not leave. It just won't. And this is the blue key card door, which currently I am not in possession of. So, where am I supposed to go? Huh. Okay, I think being in here is a waste of time. I think. Well, everyone, I hope you have popcorn ready or, you know, a book. Because we're gonna spend like 20 minutes just fiddling around in here. I haven't seen a button anywhere. I don't think I've seen a button. Well, if you saw a button RPG, normally you stop and press it. Hmm. I hear you. I'm not entirely I have no idea. What am I doing? I don't know, I'm stumped. There's nothing on the outside. And as far as I can tell, there's nothing on the inside. So... I haven't heard anything lower, either. Like, there's a switch up there. Nope, that's not it. Huh. Well, I don't have to shoot the switch. So I think at this point, shooting stuff is the only real option I have. How about we... Hi! There we go! Something! I don't really like the, you know, situation I'm in, but it's something. And you thought I was going to spend the whole time wandering around in circles. To be fair, RPG, you felt the same exact way. I thought this was going to be a 20-minute part of nothing but me wandering around in circles trying to figure out what the heck I'm supposed to do. Game, what if I told you about Ophidians? It's a good thing there's some amount of auto-aiming in, you know, the Doom engine, because otherwise, it would go horribly wrong. Okay, that's kind of a waste. No, I nicked him. Thankfully, that's more than enough to kill an Ophidian. Well, with this weapon. Sometimes. You know, I'm glad there's all those power-ups, but... I don't know about getting them. Oh! Hello! That was dumb. Really? Okay. Just the one last one? He says that, but he knows there's about 400,000 more. I haven't gone this way yet. Oh boy. Remember what I said at the beginning of this level? If the beginning is any indication of what's going on, this is going to be a very, very, very just... ugh, level. Need that, need those, need these. Hop over here. I've killed everything, but I need the health, so... that trip is worth it. I don't want to fall down there, because I know... I know that it's going to take me like 3 months to find the thing again. RBG, do you have a torch? Like, seriously, why was I not using a torch? At least I get some use out of my Phoenix staff as well. I mean, I really haven't used it that many times. I mean, compare it to the rocket launcher in Plutonia. Oh, boy. You know, just compare it. That's Plutonia. I mean, really, in Plutonia, if you're not using either, you know, A, the... Super Shotgun, or, you know, a thousand other things that are really good, you're doing it wrong. Wow, you took 5 full... strength shots from that and you didn't die? Yeah, those guys are not weaklings. Most certainly not weaklings. I'm glad I used that torch. I'm glad it's persisting, you know, long enough to get through most of this. I do not possess that key. No. Have I hit the switch from earlier? Because there was a platform with a switch on it. Have I even touched that yet? I don't think I have. Oh no. Oh no. Where is it? Oh no. There it is. Oh, I was so worried that that was just going to take forever to find. Okay. It looks like they're at the end of the curvy paths. That's the official name for them, by the way. The curvy paths. Take that, grab you. Now that nothing's shooting at me, I can take my leisurely time and grab all of this stuff. Aw, damn it. I'm just thinking of... all the time I could have spent looking... that was dumb. Looking for that and not have noticed that. Because that was not where my mind was as far as, you know, finding a path to go. That my mind was... elsewhere. Yeah, what's at the end of this curl path? Oh. Oh. So, I just plain didn't go far enough. Okay. That's all I got is okay. Oh no. Oh no. Of course it's Ophidians. Eh, whatever. Not less than whatever. Okay, let's just stop killing them that way. And out of all the ammo that I have other than the fire mace, this is the one I care about the least. Mostly because it's very, very, very obstructive. What's on this other side? Aw, damn it. What lowered? Something lowered. Maybe it just is one of those... There it is again. Maybe it's just, you know, those being forced to lower. So all the Ophidians come loose. Yellow key. But the yellow key is going to have to wait until next time. Is this 40? Just in case. Anyway, next time, more Heretic. E5M9. Thankfully, the whole level wasn't like the very beginning of the level. That I am very, very thankful for. Until next time.